something wrong with this. Uh-oh. Okay. So we will not use it. How about that? There we go. So, okay. Okay, so we are not using any microphone, and the sound is back on. I am not using it, something I did not know. And we are good, whichever way, we are good. So first is boiling these little bottles. I already started. Do you have to? Let me put it on this side. You can start to chat each other. And I make sure I am not in a rush. So today we just got the room cleaned down. We are okay with it. So it is just a clean down. Good in some time. Making a nice beat. Tum ta chika cha chika 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 cha chika cha chika cha chika 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 cha 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 cha. Let me see what is wrong with my phone. It's so strange that it does not work. I still want to try it. On, off. Let me try it again. Try it again. Tell me if you hear me. Okay. Do you hear me? The sound. Checking sound. I am checking sound. Do you hear me? Good. Now it's good. This is better. Okay, take it out. So let's just, when you do cooking or do any of these things, you end up very stressed. And So let's just learn to be not stressed and just do it nicely. I remember I took cooking class in France, a very famous cooking school, and the chef was very stressed out. And I feel it's not very, it's maybe the character of people. So from then on, I start to remember, no matter how stressful you are, just don't show it. Just don't show it. You may be very stressed out, but still it's better you do not let people know it. Everyone is stressed out, but we make sure life is going on just as it should be. How about that? I have some problem of the arrangement. Okay, you go down. You come up. You go down. You come up. You go down. And I take that one out. Are you seeing what I am seeing? Because they are on the tree for so long time. So they are very, very, very big. A little bit stressful. Totally clean. Oh, I can see myself in the mirror. Okay. Now we press the juice. Not in a rush. Not in a rush. That's a lot of work to do all this. That's a lot of work. I have fun doing it. Anyway, do you hear me? Check sound. You can hear me, I think. I can see some of your chat. Yeah. Oh, this is too big. Cut to two. When we have big ones, we cut to two. Okay. Good. What did you say? You can hear? That's good. Maybe we can tell story at this time. Oh, a lot of the juice just come out. So yesterday I went to, I found such a new different place. I found the North California is so much north of San Francisco. So much less beauty. And it's, oh gosh, so good. Life is too good on that side. I went to a College of Marine. That area, Canfield Ross. And San Anselmo. Oh, so beautiful. I have a video of it. You will see. Night walk on the downtown street. It's a lot of fun. Not a lot of fun. It's just life. Mm-hmm. Are you doing something fun for the weekend? Just chat with your friends. This is our friends' party time, I think. I focus on doing myself. Do not want to waste any. Oh, that's a good one. Hope this is a good one also. Yes. Like it. So I went to local library. How is your library? Thank you. In my area, Santa Clara County, the library is reopened. They have a much less seating area. But if you are lucky, you and there are not so many people neither. So it's quite good. I think there are 10 people. No. Two or three people, five people stay there reading. You can read in library as long as you have your face mask. So we spend some valuable time in the library reading and had some fun. That is pretty good actually. House is very clean. So wow. Ooh, a lot of juice coming out this way. Whichever way you come out, you need to come out. I think today we can we can make something like 10 little bottles, I guess. Thank you. kind of fun. Sometimes you get very hot. I like that feeling actually. When you are totally hot and your whole body ventilation, it's a really satisfying feeling. A little bit. Okay. Okay, you do not fall down. Okay, now let's take a look how much we have. So this is 1 liter. Okay, I put 1.5 liter of sugar. Okay, now we start. Turn on the fire. It will be blah, 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 blah at the end. I'm sorry for you. Okay, I put the fire slower. And 1.5 liter of sugar. You can go. Oh, where is my bowl? 1.5 liter. So we need 3 of this. You can go. We will use 10 eggs. 1, 2. Good. Okay, now it's time to set a little, my little salty stuff. Hello, 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 bye bye. Okay, now we will do the egg. How about 10 eggs? Okay, we just put it here. Egg fight. Love that top. Are we ready for the egg fight? Let me see here. Wow, that's a big one. Uh-oh, the big is big is weak. Two. I make sure no pieces come. Three. Good. Four. Oh, they are all good eggs. Imagine if I break it and when I am live, a little bird come out. Oh my goodness. That will be who is the winner? You bet. This is a winner, I say. Yes. See, the shape is more rounded, so it's stronger. This is a winner. See? Ha. Gosh. I become a predictor. Who is the winner? This is the winner. You know, because it's smaller. Yes. Oh, my gosh. I am too good. Oh, is that a double? Okay, put this one back in. Winner, the chicken dinner. And then we will blend it. Put it back in. Need another screener. Do not fold it down. Cannot find the big screener. Use the small one. You do not fold down, okay? Keep on using it without extra cleaning. Okay, we start to blend it and make sure it's not sticky bottom. Melt it. We can put strong fire. Some friends said that if you put egg yellow, you do not need to put cornstarch. It's a choice. I think cornstarch make it less liquidy. Okay, we can put in. Now we will start to blend it very, very strongly. Okay, I turn the fire slow and I stand on top of the world with a spoon. Okay, this way. Good. This way, the camera will not fall down, and job. Okay. Here comes the real stuff. Wear my glove. Slow cornstarch. Oh, you. Do not fall down. I am live. Oh, I have two lemons I didn't cut. It's okay. It will become. Okay, we will use a huge spoonful or two of cornstarch. We are done. Just wait it until it is boiling. That's a lot of work. Ooh, it's hot. This is still too hot. What is hot? It is almost there. See, almost there. Gosh, hot. Oh my goodness, there are still people there. You are still. Are you doing your dinner or something? See, almost there. 哎，我们现在学中文吧。我们可以用这个来学中文。On peut parler français chinois，也可以用这个来学中文。Good, almost there. Haha, yes. Now,
let it boil. Put in this one.
We are done. Just make sure it's not sticky to the bottom, and then we are done. Look at how good is that. A good one today. This is a good one. Okay, we are done. Stop the fire. I'm putting butter. Okay, this time I will not be the joke of family meal because I'm remembering to put in the butter.Last time I forgot to put the butter. Let's be generous, the whole piece. Let it totally dissolve, and then we are done. How cool is that? Stop the fire. A little bit thicker than other time, but it's not the end of the world.It's a little bit thicker then. Okay, there is no butter undissolved. Bottling. Oh, I'm so happy. Today there is no incident, no accident, no mistake.I am just too good to be true. Almost. Get out of my way. Look at it.Out of my way. You all can get out of my way. Okay. Oh, it's too hot. Oh, that I did not want. goodness. I need so much more than I expected. Very much more than expected. The rest of the home use.
No.
Should not be that much a difference. Two drops. Relativement parfait, oui, jamais vraiment parfait. Ok, so, yeah, that's pretty light. 12 little bottles. I will use a different kind of bottle for my own consumption to make it different from what you use. Cuckoo, what are you doing? Okay, all good, dinner time. Thank you very, very, very much. We had fun and
start singing. Okay, now this is another bottle. Little bit caramelisé, ça ne dérange pas si c'est caramélisé parce que c'est juste bon. Okay, this one we put it here, also the rest we okay, now time for a chat. Better I do not mess around with it. No need. No. No need. Okay. This I put. Now I am going outside to have some fresh air. Let's go. Whoosh. So hot. So hot. Cuckoo. 我出来了，没有看到你，我在这坐一会儿。酷酷，酷酷，嗯，嗯，嗯，嗯，嗯，嗯，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK
Okay, put it down a little bit. We will have a chat. So that I want to see you. This is why I make this video. Oh, can I do this way? Yes, I can do this way. That's good. Uh-oh, sunshine on this side. A little bit low. A little bit low. A little bit low. Chinchera. Okay, do you hear me? Hello, dear friends. Gosh, so hot. Kukuisa. Do you hear me? I need to wear my glasses. Do not know if the internet is working. Hello, hello, okay. Yeah, it's quite silly, right? Yes, so good to hear you. And just want to have a just want to have some fun with you. And here is this. I feel that we are also kind of a lot of time. You are in your little world. I am in my little world. And sometimes we just need to be together for a couple of minutes. So this is, it's not about me. And there is not very much. Oh, the sunshine is on this side. Let's put sunshine on this side. Okay, there is not very much about the garden is very cozy, and we have so much plant. And I got some friends said that you are overgrown your backyard. I think it is quite true. If it is okay, I'm learning Chinese, do you have any tips? Yes, I have a video about how to learn Chinese, and I will send you the link. I will send you the video and write a message in Red Kid. Write a message right in the comment so that I know how to send to you. In short, keep practice. Just don't be afraid, don't be ashamed. Practice. Everything comes from practice. There are a lot of tricks and method I talk in that video, and you will see that video. Is that okay? Nebraska. What time is it in Nebraska? I don't think your garden is overgrown. I do not know whether this is overgrown or not. You can take a look. Okay, let's move around. You can see the backyard, and our place is almost everything comes from practice. Yes, you just keep on practice, you will get better. And yeah, it is a little bit late, so the color looks super green. Yes, yeah, a big green egg. This is a medium big green egg. This is a medium green egg. And there are some rose flowers. You can see the pink rose flower. Portugal, 3 a.m. Oh, Bodaji. Oh, bom dia. Portugal is already bom dia. Bom dia. Okay. Let's see this side. So this side is also with some... bon dia. Bon dia. And we are getting some new plants. Let's take a look. This is kumquat. This is kumquat. Let's see the kumquat. One moment. Yes, this one is a kumquat. I think we have a couple of it. Start. No, it does not take forever. This one, I think we got it just this, we bought it this big already. We bought it from a plastic container. This big vase, this big green, blue container, it's so pretty, right? It's, we are on neighborhood next door or something. And every time when people renovating, they put something for free and a lot of different things. And this we get it for free. And let's take a look at the kumquat. You can see the kumquat. See? This little orange. See? The little orange. Peninsula. Pennsylvania. Yeah, so that is it. And when we came, we have this tree only this tree, and orange tree this year is not growing very well. Central California, which city are you? Oh, wow. Which city? Central California. Wow. Not Central Valley, Central California, right? Oh, what is your name? Roses, yes. Which city are you? Cuckoo. Cuckoo is always there. Cuckoo, see, cuckoo, cuckoo. Minu. Yeah, Minu. Yeah, Minu. Oh, no. Minu. It's under my seat. Yeah. Las Vegas. Try. Buy plant and they come here and die. Oh, Emily, where are you? I didn't see. Are you Pennsylvania, Emily? Oh, Los Banos. Okay. Los Banos. Oh yeah, Central California. Yeah. Okay. From Pennsylvania, yes. Oh, it might be too cold, right? C'est trop mignon. Oui, il est mignon. Il est mignon, Monsieur Bignon. Il est méchant, Monsieur Beauchamp. And I think our plant is getting exceptionally good during the pandemic because we all stay at home. My husband take care of it every weekend. We used to get out a lot, and now we do not get out, just do this. Okay, let's take a look, look around. And this plant does not have anything. There is a grape behind. We have harvested a little bit, one time or two times, then it's all gone. How often do you water? These plants, we have a water system. You can see here. You can see here. Yes, that little blue thingy is watering. And we have a time, night 12, 11, something like it. We can hear bzzz sound, and that's it. Pittsburgh, whoa. From Dublin, Ireland, wow. We have people from all over the world. That is so cool, yeah. And we have, oh yeah, this makes life so much better. Look at it. Oh, goo goo. Oh, niño. Okay. Harlington, Texas. Oh, black, all black. You can see. Oh, oh. Okay, I am cooling enough. You have a beautiful, beautiful weekend and evening. Bye bye, friends. I love you. I really do. Bye bye. India. Oh, wow. Bye-bye. Bonne nuit, bonne nuit.